So city officials say they're going back to the old way of fireworks. They're planning to celebrate the 4th of July with the traditional fireworks show right there on the beach near 37th and Seawall.